Thank you. Thank you. has a friend who from high school that moved out here not very far. So she's gonna stay there tonight. And then I just, you know, I'm at Oma tonight, so it's like we got a room for free for the drink, so what the hell? That's why we stayed in the Marriott. I got points next week in Sioux City on Saturday, so don't be right back. So I got some stuff there. We say that we just, you know, Marriott probably the closest to Marengo or whatever. You know, all in Rockford. But it's a straight shot down 90. It doesn't take very long. I still got my plane ticket from Louisville next year that I use. I got some ticket to Louisville. They had to move senior night basketball for it. Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
I think you're on one. You guys are on one, I think.
Are we playing, like, not right now, but like, are we?
2:30?
Yes.
I think you're on one and we're on two.
Okay.
So they're going to go back.
Can you get a video of a game? Is there any other chance for me?
I think.
Before us?
That's a good question. No. I wonder if this, well, these guys still have to finish out, probably.
Yeah, because we're on that court.
Good luck today.
Thank you.